Zog Gang, what's good? We back at it with another one. All right, so look, we are going to find Tyr. All right. Get after him, man. Man, we jumping straight into this, man. Let's go. Yeah. Oh my God. Where you at? You gonna need this down the line, I already know. Alright, we're gonna find Tyr. Let's get active, bro, and find Tyr. Oh my God. See, I love this right here, bro. See, I love this, bro. I ain't gonna hold you. I really love this, bro. I love the grappling system because it gives you like that feel. It gives you that feel of like, you know what I'm saying, the old school God of War, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like it's nostalgic for real.
So, quite the mouth you had on the train, lad.
It's just a word. I've heard way worse from.
The word does not matter. You lost control.
We were falling through the air. I thought we were gonna die.
Is that what you truly wish your last word to be?
No.
In moments of crisis, panic does nothing. Harness it. Let it serve you.
Question is, how do we get where we need to go?
Look on the ground. Tracks. These must lead into the mine. We'll need to get past this cargo.
How do we do that? All right.
Another Nornia chest.
Aye. There are seals to destroy or bells to ring. These are different.
There's a brazier to the left of the chest. Maybe you can light it?
Oh, okay. One.
Good bet there's a couple more near here. Let's find them, yeah?
So much to these games, bro. Like so many side quests, so much, like, you know what I'm saying, just in general stuff that you could look for. There we go.
Is cooperative in large scare quotes.
All So we got two of the three. There we go. What? Hold up. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Boy, I'm sure they throw what? Oh, let's go. The apple looks actually like an apple this time. Let's go to Tears Temple. Let's see. Well, not Tears Temple, but you know what I mean.
You might be able to get up there if you help me. Great. I'll head across for a better look.
Father, there's a gate up here heading towards the entrance to the mine. If you can get up here, I'll need your help lifting it.
If.
All right.
That was close. Try again. Oh, come on. You can jump that. Your knees aren't that bad.
Atreus.
I hope you can make that jump.
Another one of those wooden troughs. I wonder how the dwarves thought of stuff like this.
Aye. Might be the great motivator of convenience. Why do the work when you can get the wet stuff to do it for you?
Sure hope Tyr's here.
Atreus, we seek information.
I know. Stop acting like I'm trying to start a war.
Yet you do not say otherwise.
Others? Maybe we can lay this to rest a bit, eh? Whoa!
I might have messed up.
On your side, I will lift on mine.
Heavier than I thought. Thanks. Let's keep moving.
Looks like we found Darlin's mine entrance.
Got something else for you.
Sindri!
What is it?
Since you're currently lacking a light source, sorry, and have no way of seeing exactly what untold horrors lurk in the dark, these will help. Okay, back to your exploring now. Off with ya.
Thanks, Sindri. Hey, wait, what do you mean by untold horrors?
I will say, though, there is a variety of enemy now, and I'm pretty sure, depending on the realm,
on high.
This is it. This is the mine. Look out! Get off us! Well, looks like the official entrance to the mine is blocked. There's gotta be another way. Maybe this cave will get us in.
This way.
Nice. Not a dead end. Come on, let's see where this goes.
These little things are annoying, dog.
Where are they all coming from? I think I can hear the water, too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
What is that?
Whoa. I think I found where those wrecks were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close.
Oh, snap. Okay.
They just keep coming.
It's a Bergsrat. Spawning a little wretch is like there's no tomorrow.
For her, it will be so.
All of them. The smell these things leave behind is so gross.
A small consequence for disturbing the home.
Let's keep moving. Go. Sorry. I know you said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff, and I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
We do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell a whole story.
There's a door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. It's gotta be close. I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something. Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
This place apple is core. Huge. Must have taken ages to build.
Like I'm on a boat ride, boy. Like a, literally, like you're on a roller coaster.
We'll have to check that one too.
Sure, its instructions do not say which one.
Nope. We're on our own here. Your question from before, about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri? Oh.
And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time, there are loose rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this maze of running sewage. No, I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword, looks. Fire's active.
actually a disinfectant, so these are very hygienic. What can I make for you?
I have to go ahead and upgrade this.
Hey, what happened to all the armor we made you already?
I used it.
Well, maybe try to make this one last longer.
I will not.
People are trash.
Be safe.
Heels. Melee. Ready.
Whoever wrote this certainly had an eye for detail.
Okay.
Look, there's a door just across this gap. Tyr could be right there.
Question is, how do you get across this gap?
Sounds like you got the water moving along, brother. What next? Go!
Go! There should be a way to turn the wheel, no? Get to the door. Come on. Tyr?
Well, I certainly don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's got to be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Atreus, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why
we're... brothers. With Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly. Did you see that over there? There's a broken door up to the left behind this crane. Maybe Tyr tried to escape. We should look.
Outstanding! That overflowing water is powering the crane. Clever. Doesn't seem powered. a real power bullet. Let's try to get it moving.
Yeah, doesn't look like we can power the lift from the side. Up this way. We might be able to get closer to the elevator wheel. That got the lift to move.
Perhaps we could ride it up to the broken door. There in no time.
I think that should keep the lift fully powered up. We're almost there. Come on, let's take that lift up. Here can't be far.
Ain't gonna hold you. Y'all didn't see all of it, but these puzzles, boy. No joke, bro. That ain't not the most difficult. It's just a lot of stuff that you can miss if you're not paying attention on the first run.
Okay, new exercise. Let's think about how Tyr's probably feeling locked up in his mind. If I were imprisoned by Yoden and finally freed, Odin would obviously be at the top of my list, but I would just want to fight something. Anything. Even if it was just to know I still could.
Hello.
Dear? Whoa, what happened here? Wretches!
These things are annoying.
They certainly weren't Tyr.
Is that a relic? This dwarf didn't make it out.
Thank you.
corner.
Might be able to get out of here this way.
As you can see, I like the Blades of Chaos, bro. I love those, bro. It's so iconic.
Another empty vault.
Little brother, perhaps it's time
no,
we...
don't even say it. We're gonna find him. Look, another door on the other side of the cavern. Let's go.
I like how extensive these missions are, for real.
Do you believe we're above where we got off the boat by Sindri? This mine is one enormous spiral.
Definitely think that's the one for Tyr. Or it couldn't be. It wouldn't surprise me. A lot of stuff to pick up.
A statue.
Not just any statue. That stony visage hung over the entrance to the World Mill, built by Durin the Generous. Bloody Draugr holes! We've got to clear out all these undead bastards!
Almost died, boy. Hey, go sit down, baby.
That's not what I was ready for. Another dead end. Where could he be?
Atreus. This mine is largely abandoned. It is unlikely.
Here. I know it. Derlin's direction stopped at the entrance to the mine. We just have to keep searching until we find him. You said you'd follow my lead, and I say we keep looking. So knock it off.
Watch yourself. I will follow, but I state what I see. You may not agree with me, but you will not speak to me this way. Are we clear?
Sir. Should be clear now. Ready when you are. One more door. That one has to be it.
We will see.
Seems like we'll have to get to it first. Well, that didn't quite work. Something else we can do?
Keep looking around.
Oh,
there's
okay.
Gotta be something else. I think I see a crank over here.
Okay.
Atreus, another mental exercise. Would one who spends their life fighting, such as Tyr, have any desire to prove themselves? The proof means a wake of destruction.
But if the wake of destruction is a bunch of bad guys, why does that matter? You're strong, and you did the right thing.
War does not measure the strength of a man. I hope one day you understand.
Okay, it looks like this machine is dropping ore into the water trough.
Okay. Bro, I know this is how you do it too. Thank you.
You hear that, brothers? I don't think we're alone.
Ears open. Eyes up. Atreus, do my words irritate you?
It's fine. I get it.
Brothers! Wait! Is that light up ahead there?
Hey, this might be it. That door's barred. They must be trying to keep something in.
You don't lock a door like that to secure the spare bed cords.
I see what we must do.
Get off of me!
God, get us, get us!
Uh-oh. As guardians.
Trickery.
Oh, snap. So this is the scene that we've seen for
real. What game do you play with me now?
We're not with Odin. We're the good guys.
Blades. I know you. God killer. Have you come for me now?
Only to free you.
Stay away.
Brother, let me try. Tyr. Tyr. Look. You know me, don't you?
You killed Mimir!
No! No! No, no, no!
Yeah, we brought him right back!
Yeah! Stay away from me! You monsters!
Stop! We need him!
Wait!
Of course.
Oh! burned up on Chantai.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
That's the last of them. Let's find your son.
What that is.
It's okay. It's gonna be okay.
He's been locked up a long time.
Here, listen, I swear we're not here to hurt you. We're just trying to get you
out. From me,
take you somewhere safe, away from
you.
Odin.
Show mercy.
This is my father. We help people.
I don't belong out here, please. It's worse when he's angry.
Father!
Are you not a soldier? Are you not a leader of men? Master yourself!
Kratos talking to that boy real.
My son brought us to this place. For you! Look at him!
You. Why? You don't know me.
I know what you stood for. You helped the Giants. We're returning the favor.
We are leaving. Are you coming with us?
Here. Statue in the lake. You had a spear. I thought you needed a weapon.
Walking stick? No. A kind thought, but no. Thank you, no.
But okay.
I ran because I don't always know what's real. Sometimes there's
no shame in that, brother. We live in strange times.
Everyone hears him talk.
We must return home.
The game is as eventful as it gets, bro, and I'm only like 3 hours in.
Can you feel that? A wind blowing from over here. Maybe there's an exit nearby.
Are there names by which I should call you?
I'm Atreus. You already know Mimir. And that's my father, Kratos.
How does the son of a Spartan come to speak for the Jotnar?
My mother was the last giant in Midgard. Laufey.
I remember that name.
She tried to help people too. She's in the Light of Alfheim now.
You have my sympathies.
Are you okay?
These are just much stronger when you're not sitting down. Please, let me get that. It's the least I can do.
Whoa.
That's the luxury of having a tall AC or god helping you.
Ragnarok is coming. I hope you knew that. We thought you'd want to help.
You freed me only to start a war?
No.
Sotir. It's good to see you in the flesh again.
Mimir, what's become of you?
Following in your footsteps. Betrayal, indefinite imprisonment, execrable torture at the hands of the Allfather.
You didn't deserve such treatment.
Did you? I will say my view is a touch better than yours.
We found him at the top of a mountain with tree roots wrapped all around him. The only way to free him was to... well, that.
Highly pleasant. For all parties involved.
Ah. You okay?
The light. It's been so long.
There's an outcropping just ahead. The shade will make it easier on your eyes. Come on.
You said Ragnarok is coming. Which means Baldur...
Baldur is dead.
Odin sent him to track down a giant in Midgard. And then he found Kratos. Anyway, I'd promised to take these two to the tallest peak in the realm, they chop off my head, and convince Freya to bring it back.
Come here. Speak of Baldur.
I was getting to that. It wasn't all kill this, kill that.
Hey, we're back in the way. Watch out!
No.
Before more creatures attack, you should have taken the spear. Defended yourself.
I've abjured all violence.
But you're the god of war.
I left that behind long ago.
If Odin starts Ragnarok, you really wouldn't fight?
Not even if I wished to. Before we go any further, the truth. What is it you want from me? You speak of Ragnarok. Is it a god of war you came to find? Is that the tear you need?
Atreus.
Forgive me. I am grateful for my freedom. But if you want me to follow you to war, or worse yet, lead you to it, then kill me now. My fight is gone. Damage is done.
No one's killing you, brother.
Better that than to live to see Ragnarok.
We do not seek war.
We just want some answers.
I don't know how to help you.
It doesn't matter. The giants trusted you. That's the tear we need. We need you.
For a good night's rest and maybe some food. I think you killed the guards bringing me dinner.
Brother, perhaps now you'd like to finish the story?
The sons of Thor attacked us.
Come on, bro.
We killed them.
Go sit down.
Baldur tried to kill Freya.
Hold on, man. Go sit down, baby.
But you skipped over how we fought and freed the Valkyries. And that the giants are all gone. And now they called me Loki. In finding the shrines...
The giants
and...
are gone.
When we got to Jotunheim, they were all... dead.
Dead? Do you think Odin...
We do not know.
getting out of here not a moment too soon.
Whoa, what are those?
Reinforcements from Asgard. The Einherjar will want to investigate my disappearance thoroughly.
Are they using the sky to travel between realms?
Odin's got tricks up his sleeve we haven't dared to consider.
They're coming down on me, the Valyr, too. Will the dwarves be okay?
The time for such concerns has passed. We must leave. Now.
Yggdrasil. It's been too long. I've forgotten. Beauty.
Tyr, in your travels, did you ever hear the giants talk about Loki?
I'm sorry. That name doesn't sound familiar. The giants are... were... very private people.
Makes sense.
Perhaps after a rest...
Yeah. I can't see you, man. FaceTime ain't gonna be no point. All right, go sit down, baby.
A treehouse.
Lord Tyr, you're really alive.
Am I? I wonder.
Okay.
He's just tired. I promised him some food and a room to rest in.
Ah, of course you did. Well, let's see what we can...
Exile gang, I appreciate y'all, bro. We just found Tyr. And we are back at the dwarves' house. So we will pick up on the next episode, bro. After that, bro, I love y'all. Thank you for the continued support. Until the next time. Peace.